Hello everybody, my name is Phaethodas and this is the episode number 5 for the legendary journeys of this guy here, Hercules. We are in a dark forest now. We just tried a bear. It was a big bad bear. Okay. One more bear. Whoa, vinyl growths. Let's pick them up. Come on, come on. Come on, you are dead. That was a hero. One more vinyl growth for our collection of charms and relics. Oh, one more bear! What are you doing alone here, my little bear? Let me kill you and send you back to with your friends in the other world, in the afterlife, Elysium Fields, Tartarus. Easy targets. What? What? What did you say? Spriggan Sprigling Plants. Gook? I like very much this sound effect. Gook? Look. Oh, what are you doing here? Robbers. In this forest, robbers. What are you supposed to rob in this forest? Hey, don't. My FPS is going down. Oh, 7 FPS. Are you serious? What the heck is going on here? The dark forest is the forest of low FPS, I guess. Okay. Ia, Ia, Cthulhu Vadagen. Ah, a bear! Hello! Goodbye. What are you doing here? So, this way there is nothing. There is something that way, we can go this way, clean this area. Ah, a cave! Let's go! Cave bats. These bats are dead. Boom! Haha! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bats. I killed 6 bats in one hit. That was great. Brown bear. Staff, sword, nope. Nothing here. This was a small cave, so we go. God! Oh no, again the FPS. Something is wrong with this specific enemies. When I fight these enemies, the FPS is going down. I don't know what is going on with this kind of enemies. Should I go this way or that way? This way. Good. I died! No! Almost died. Whew! Okay. My... Why did they almost kill me? I don't know. I have 56 pierce resistance. Hey. Ta-dan! I stun you all. Come on here, you little mates. Hey, who did that? I could use my Phantom Strike against that mage, but I didn't want to spend it only for one enemy.
You can't hold anymore.
Oh yeah. Oh ho ho! Very nice hit. A Hatsinos. Aha! Gluck! Hey, chase me! One more stone heap.
You have no more room.
I have no more room. Oh, not again these enemies. I don't like these enemies here, these Nixies, blue enemies. Boom! Hey, don't throw stones at me! Oh yeah, there is nothing here, so we go this way. Okay. Stone heap and many bees. Wasps, not bees. I'm killing wasps. In the north. Ah, here we are. Rebirth Fountain in the wild heathlands. Now, this way, there is a hidden path this way, which is here. Let's move this way. And we are going, this path leads to a cave. And we will go inside that cave. Here there is nothing. Let's go. Fafnir's cave. And here we have a boss silver plate 3.
You have no more room.
I have no more room. Ta-da. Oh, what is that? Fafnir transformed dwarf. I think it is sleeping. Should I kill it or not? But majestic chest. Kingly
Sagus.
I don't know what to do. Should I kill it or maybe not? Let's go and fight this thing at don't. It hurts. Whoa, this guy is dealing damage. What? Demon. You had no chance against Hercules. Ha ha ha. Resistance Shaman Boots of the Unshackled. Wraith Lord's Fibula. That was an amulet. Okay. Nothing special. What is that? Put it on the ground. Pick up the green boots. Okay. Interesting boots. Let's move on. So this was Fafnir's cave. It is kind of a secret area. The flying ships are back. Let's kill them. Kill them all. Kill the flying ships. Frostbite Shrine. Oh, Fräulein. Oh, there is a cave. A cave for Hercules! Ha ha! Let's go inside this cave, my little Hercules character. To kill worms of this land. And giant centipedes. Health potion. That was a very small cave. Boom! One more vinyl growth for us. Wasps and eagles. I wonder why not having these wasps attacking eagles and make these monsters fight each other. There are other games out there that the enemy of our character, our enemies, are enemies to each other. For example, in Sacred Games, there are some enemies that fight against other enemies of ours.
So... when we go and exploring and adventuring, we fight some enemies fighting each other. And it is a nice thing to see. Whoa! Beetleus! Beetleus! Where is my coffee? Bring me my coffee! Coffee on the table! Ugh, nice coffee! Coffee! Oh, the corn whiff! Scourge of the plains! Boom! 12,000 damage without the battle standard on the ground! Oh! I cannot pick it up. Okay, this is a problem now. This is a serious problem. Let's go back to town and sell some things to empty the inventory.
Hail, foreign warrior! I hear you've come to win glory in battle. Good! With these Germains at our borders, there are enough heads for everyone to collect. Ah, I wish I could join you.
Okay. So I will pick up this one for now. And I will deal with my inventory later. Here, this is a side quest actually. We have to save this thing, this Nixie. Lily! Oh, Lily! This one is called Lily. I know what we have to do. This is why I will come a bit later to activate this quest. For now, I will move on. I will clear the path this way. Come on, Beetleus! Okay. So, let's go back now. Maybe... yeah, let me clear the whole area this way. And then I will go for this quest. Anybody here? No? Yes, a flying sea. One more. Anybody home? Come on! I'm knocking at your doors. Oh! Oh! My friends, wasps. Okay. Nice, nice! We are... nice, we have cleared this area, so...
Human! You shouldn't be here! Your kind has been encroaching upon our land for long enough! But you helped me. Maybe you're not as bad. You could help me even more.
Of course, I'm Hercules. Who do you think you are talking to, young lady?
My pond has been drying out. It's disappearing every day, and with it, so am I. Much to the joy of those nasty Billwises. I wanted to leave and find a new home in the great freshwater lakes, but I can only be away from water for a limited time, and these malicious devils won't let me pass. But I may be able to reach the lakes with your help.
Okay.
Would you help me yet again? Please do. I will follow you for as long as I can.
Okay, I will help you. Come on, follow me. Now she follows our character. We run, we run, we run. We have to take her here, next to the lake.
The lakes! We did it! Oh, human, I am so grateful. My sisters may still not be friendly, but this blessing will protect you from their magic. If you are wise, you'll use it to return safely to your home. The lands ahead belong to the goddess. I advise you not to set foot there.
Okay, one skill point. One skill point for Hercules. Oh, her sisters are trying to kill me. What is that? A monster, a frequent item. Come on here. Come. What is that? I don't need this one. Give me this one. Monster frequent. Health regeneration. Okay. Zombies! Aha! Yeah. Ooh, Phantom Strike, baby. Whoa, legendary item. What the heck? Hector Simmering Shield. What do we have here? Too bad we cannot hold the shield on the right hand. It would be very nice, actually.
Your inventory is full.
If we could create builds that would use two shields at the same time. Now, let's go back to a town. I want to take the shield, although I have the shield already, but it doesn't really matter. Yes, it's me again. Hello, how you're doing? You're doing fine.
It's an honor.
Honor? Oh, yeah.
Finally, the market is busy again. Almost too busy. Yes, bye.
Bye. Bon citizen. Hasta la vista, baby. Come on, I want to pick up my shield, my legendary shield. Yeah, this is mine now. Thanks. Thank you, game. This shield is mine. Is there a way to go? No. Yes. No. Okay, let's go this way.
Oh, what is this item? Nothing. This is how we do it. We stun you all and then we hit you. Hey, 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 hey. This mage almost killed me. He was a tough guy. Good for him, good for him. Oh! One more, more Mancer Frequent. What? Boom! This is Hector Simmering's shield, very nice. This is the Mastery Frequent, lightning resistance. Only. Oh, ha, ha. This is it. This is how we do it. On. Come on, do not fumble my attacks, please. I can go this way. Can I go this way? Or this way? I don't even know where to go. I have to kill these mages before they kill me. Because my resistances are very bad, my elemental resistances. Wahawiya! Wahayawiya!
It's my fault. I hated everyone. I just wanted to get away. I thought the cult could do something for me, could make me powerful. Also, I thought my father and the others just didn't understand them, just as they don't understand me. But they really are evil. When I refused to betray my own people, they planned to sacrifice me to Nerthus instead. You saved my life in the nick of time. I'll go and talk to my father and apologize. But please, don't tell anyone how stupid I was. It's better if they don't know.
Okay, the troubled son. So, let's go back to town to turn in this quest. Glauberg. Glauberg. Here we are. Where is the father of this son? Son, there, here it is.
Thank you so much for rescuing my son. We talked a lot, and I see now that I shouldn't have forced him. I suppose I'll just have to find someone else who wants to continue my work one day.
This is great news, guy.
Thank you again, Hero, for everything. I went to Cunobelanus, our cook, and he agreed to make me his apprentice. So I may never become a powerful shaman. But my cauldron's magic will still make people happy and healthy. How does that sound?
It sounds good. Θέλω λίγο παστίτσιο να κάνεις και καμία φασολάδα χειμωνιάτικα τώρα, καλά θα είναι. Εντάξει, άιντε. So guys, we stop here for this episode and we continue to the next episode very soon. Thanks for watching and have fun.